Praise the Lord.
Gloria a Dios.
I am so happy to be here in Madrid.
Me hace feliz estar aquí en Madrid.
My wife, I want you to meet her, Linda.
Quiero que conozcáis a Linda, su esposa. Por favor,
this is my wife, Linda.
Esta es mi esposa.
I will tell you something special about her.
Quiero contaros algo especial de ella.
She's the only woman I know.
Ella es la única mujer que yo sé.
That has been kissed by the man who loves her.
Que ha sido besada por el hombre que la ama.
On every continent of the world.
En cada continente del mundo.
When I was thinking of where I would bring her for our 46th wedding anniversary, which is Monday.
Cuando pensaba en dónde llevaría a mi esposa para nuestro 46 aniversario de boda, que es el lunes.
I decided to bring her to Spain.
Decidí traerla a España.
She has a son here in Spain.
Ella tiene un hijo aquí en España.
He doesn't know that he's her son.
Él no sabe que es su hijo.
His name is Rafa Nadal.
Su nombre es Rafael Nadal.
So we had a chance to go to his academy in Mallorca.
Así que tuvimos la oportunidad de ir hasta Mallorca para conocer la academia de Rafael Nadal.
Fantastic what he's done there.
Fantástico lo que está haciendo allí.
For tonight, I am going to sing some songs for you.
Esta noche o esta tarde voy a cantar algunas canciones para vosotros.
All kinds of songs.
Todo tipo de canciones.
Classical.
Clásicas.
Negro spiritual.
Algún negro espiritual.
Hymns.
Algún himno.
And I pray that you will be blessed.
Y lo que pido es al Señor que seáis bendecidos.
The first song, I'm going to do two songs first.
Las dos primeras canciones.
The first song is an older song that says, I believe in God no matter what happens.
La primera canción es un himno antiguo que dice, yo creo en Dios pase lo que pase.
So when you hear me say the words, I believe, it will be translated in your mind as.
Cuando escuchéis las palabras I believe, en vuestra mente la traducción es yo creo.
Amen. Amen. And then the second song, they will come together.
Y la segunda canción que vendrá a continuación.
Is a beautiful hymn.
Es un himno muy bonito.
And I will let you recognize the hymn when you hear it.
Y os voy a permitir que lo reconozcáis cuando lo escuchéis.
Listen to the message in the first song.
Escuchemos el mensaje de la primera canción.
Praise God. I believe for every drop of rain that falls, a flower grows. I believe that somewhere in the darkest night, a candle glows. I believe for everyone who goes astray, someone will come to show the way. I believe, I believe above the storm, the smallest prayer will still be heard. I believe the that someone in that great somewhere hears everywhere. Every time I hear a newborn baby cry or touch a leaf or see the sky, then I know I believe. I believe above the storm, the smallest prayer will still be heard. I believe that someone in that great somewhere hears every word. Every time I hear a newborn baby cry or touch a leaf or see the sky, then I know I believe. Every time I hear a newborn baby cry or touch a leaf or see the sky, then I know should I feel discouraged? Why should the shadows come? Why should my heart feel lonely and long for heaven and home? When Jesus is my portion, my constant friend is He. His eyes on the sparrow, and I know He's watching over me. His eyes on the sparrow, and I know He's watching over me. I sing because I'm happy. Oh Lord, I sing because I'm free, for His eye is on the sparrow, and I know He's watching over me. His eye's on the sparrow, And I know he's watching over me. I know he's watching over me. I know he's watching over me. I sing because I'm happy, yes. Oh Lord, I sing because I'm free. Oh, his eye is on the sparrow, and I know he's watching over me. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know he's watching over me. Watching over me. You know that song in Spanish.
¿Conocéis esa canción en español?
Amen.
Amen.
Now I'm going to sing some songs for you now you may have never heard.
Voy a cantar algunas canciones que quizás nunca hayáis escuchado antes.
Let me tell you where they came from.
Dejad que os diga de dónde vienen estas canciones.
My wife and I, our forefathers were slaves brought from Africa.
Los ancestros, nuestros antepasados de mi esposa y míos, eran esclavos traídos del África.
I will tell you something interesting about my wife.
Os voy a contar algo interesante de mi esposa.
Her father was born in 1882.
Su papá nació en 1882.
That's a long time ago.
De eso hace mucho tiempo.
And his father was born earlier in the 1800s as a slave.
Y su papá había nacido en los 1800, pero siendo esclavo, el abuelo.
So this lady that you saw today, her grandfather was a slave.
Así que esta señora que me acompaña, su abuelo era un esclavo.
So it wasn't that long ago for us.
Así que no es algo que de lo que es muy lejano a nosotros.
The children of Israel, they were also taken as slaves.
Los hijos de Israel también fueron llevados como esclavos.
They were taken to Babylon.
Ellos fueron llevados a Babilonia.
They said, "By the rivers of Babylon, we sat and we wept and we cried."
Ellos dicen en el salmo que en los jardines de Babilonia, en el río Babilonia, se sentaban y lloraban.
When we remembered Zion,
cuando se acordaban de Sion,
from where we were taken, we cried.
De donde fuimos sacados llorábamos.
Those who captured us required or demanded that we sing the songs from Zion.
Los que nos capturaron nos exigen que cantemos las canciones de Sion.
But we said, how can we sing the Lord's song in a strange land?
Pero nosotros decimos, ¿cómo podemos cantar las canciones del Señor en tierra extraña?
They said, we hung our harps.
Así que ellos dicen, colgamos nuestras arpas.
We put our musical instruments away.
Escondimos nuestros instrumentos musicales.
we could not sing.
Porque no podíamos cantar.
Well, I want you to know it was very different for the African slave who was taken to America.
Quiero que sepáis que para los esclavos africanos que fueron llevados a América fue muy diferente.
He didn't hang his harp.
Ellos no colgaron sus arpas.
He sang even though he was chained.
Ellos cantaron a pesar de las cadenas.
He created the largest group of songs ever written by slaves.
Ellos crearon la mayor agrupación de canciones jamás creadas por esclavos.
They're called the Negro Spirituals.
Se les llama los negros espirituales.
And they are songs of hope.
Son canciones de esperanza.
Songs of protest.
Son canciones de protesta.
Songs of joy.
Pero también canciones de gozo.
And so I am going to do three of those songs for you.
Así que voy a cantar tres de esas canciones para vosotros.
The first song is a song you may know, but it has many Bible stories in one song.
Quizás la primera canción la conozcáis, es una canción que está compuesta de varias historias bíblicas en esa misma canción.
The second song is a song of protest, really, because the slaves were told that because of their color they weren't going to heaven.
La segunda canción es una canción de protesta porque a los esclavos negros se les dijo que por el color de su piel nunca irían al cielo.
And so the song says no, 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 no.
Así que la canción dice no, 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 no.
God has the whole world in his care.
Dice Dios tiene todo el mundo bajo su cuidado.
Including me.
Y me incluye a mí.
And the last song
y la tercera canción,
of the three, I have a friend that I met 40 years ago.
Tengo un amigo que conocí hace 40 años.
I was singing and I came down and I felt a tap on my shoulder.
Después de cantar, alguien me golpeó en el hombro.
This young lady said, "Sir, I just heard you sing. I feel like I can talk to you."
Esta señora bajita me dijo, "Señor, le acabo de escuchar cantar y siento como que puedo hablar con usted."
"Do you have time to talk to me?"
¿Tiene usted tiempo para hablar conmigo?, le dijo esta señora.
She was discouraged, about to be fired from her job.
Estaba muy desanimada porque estaba a punto de ser despedida en su trabajo.
She was making $25,000 a year.
Ella ganaba $25,000 al año.
So she came by our home and we talked with her and prayed with her.
Así que ella vino a casa y hablamos y oramos con ella.
And I said to her, "Before you leave, God has impressed me to tell you he's going to bless you."
Quiero que sepas antes de marcharse, le dijo, que Dios me ha impresionado para que te diga que él te va a bendecir.
And give you an opportunity to speak to millions of people.
Y él te va a dar la oportunidad de hablar a millones de personas.
She said, "Do you think God would do that for me?"
Y ella le preguntó, "¿Usted cree que Dios haría eso por mí?"
That young lady's name.
El nombre de esa joven
is Oprah Winfrey.
Es Oprah Winfrey.
She is very well known around the world.
Ahora es muy conocida en todo el mundo.
And she has a school for girls in South Africa.
Ella tiene una escuela para chicas en Sudáfrica.
They play the African drums.
Ellos tocan los tambores africanos.
And they sing.
Ellos cantan.
So, I asked her to let me record a song with the girls.
Así que le pedí que me dejara grabar una canción con esas chicas.
So the third song.
Así que la tercera canción.
You're going to hear some African drums.
Vais a escuchar algunos tambores africanos.
And the girls singing.
Y las chicas que cantan.
Can you handle African drums?
¿Podéis soportar tambores africanos?
Okay. All right. Praise God. Listen to the songs. Amen. Praise God. Amen. Thank you. listen to my story. It's the story about my Jesus. Amen. Amen. Hey, see the little baby. Amen. Wrapped up in a manger on Christmas morning. By the seashore, talking to the fishermen, and he's making them disciples. Amen. 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 Riding through Jerusalem, amen, waving palm branches in all pomp and splendor. Amen. 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 See him in the garden, praying to his Father in deepest sorrow. Led before Pilate, then they crucified him. But he rose on Easter. Amen. 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 Glory, hallelujah. Amen. He died to save. And he lives forever. Amen. 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 Glory, hallelujah. Amen. He died to save you. Amen. And he lives forever. Got the whole world in his hands. He's 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 got the wind and the rain in his hands. He's got the wind and the rain in his hands. He's got the wind and the rain in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the little bitty baby in his hands. He's got the little bitty baby in his hands. He's got the little bitty baby in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got you and me, brother, in his hands. He's got you and me, sister, in his hands. He's got you and me, brother, in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got everybody here in his hands. He's got everybody here in his hands. He's got everybody here in his hands. He's got the whole world in his song with the African drums, okay? Amen. Someone's praying, Lord, kumbaya. Someone's praying, Lord, kumbaya. Someone's praying, Lord, kumbaya. Oh, Lord, kumbaya. Kumbaya, my Lord, hear our prayer in heaven. Kumbaya, my Lord, all our sins forgiven. Kumbaya, my Lord, let us know that you are near. Kumbaya, come by. Someone's crying, Lord, kumbaya. Someone's crying, Lord, kumbaya. Someone's crying, Lord, kumbaya. Oh, Lord, kumbaya. Someone singing, Lord, kumbaya. Someone singing, Lord, kumbaya. Someone singing, Lord, kumbaya. Prayer in heaven, kumbaya, my Lord. sins forgiven tomorrow, my Lord. Let us know that you are near, moved by a combined hand. Let us know that you are near, moved by a song before.
¿Cuántos habéis escuchado esa canción antes?
Ah, amen.
Amen.
Did you know it was written by a slave?
¿Sabíais que fue escrita por un esclavo?
And all the songs that were written by slaves, we don't know their names.
¿Y sabéis que todas las canciones escritas por esclavos no conocemos los nombres de los autores?
So all the songs have words, lyrics, unknown.
Así que en todas las canciones vemos que pone letra y música desconocido.
Now I'm going to do a very classical song for you.
Voy a compartir una canción muy clásica con vosotros.
But it's an unusual song.
Pero es una canción poco usada, inusual.
It's written with the biblical idea.
Está escrita con la idea bíblica.
And the biblical understanding and belief.
Y con la comprensión y la creencia bíblica.
It is written in the Bible.
Está escrita en la Biblia.
That God can sing.
De que Dios puede cantar.
It says he rejoices over us.
Dice que él se goza en nosotros.
With singing.
Con canciones.
So this song is God singing.
Así que esta canción es Dios que canta.
You must forgive me.
¿Me debéis perdonar?
I think he is a bass singer.
Yo creo que él es un bajo.
I think when he sings, it sounds like thunder.
Yo creo que cuando él canta suena a trueno.
So this first song is God dreaming of making man.
Así que esta canción, esta primera canción es Dios soñando con hacer al hombre.
Then God creates Adam.
Ahí Dios crea a Adán.
And God looks at Adam and he begins to sing to Adam.
Y ve a Adán y empieza a cantarle a Adán.
And he says to Adam, "My heart belongs to you."
Y le dice a Adán, "Mi corazón te pertenece."
So that's the first song.
Esa es la primera canción.
And then I'm going to do two hymns.
Y después voy a cantar dos himnos.
One is a great hymn of the church called "How Great Thou Art."
El primero es un himno muy conocido en la iglesia, "Cuán grande eres tú, Señor mi Dios."
And then we have a final hymn, and you will hear a presentation from the folks who've been so welcoming to me and made this moment possible, my friends from ADRA.
Y después voy a cantar una tercera canción y daré paso a las personas que han sido mis anfitriones y a las que quiero agradecer la gente de ADRA.
Thank you. Can you handle a classical song?
¿Podéis aguantar una canción clásica?
Okay. I guess just remember it is God singing.
Solamente pido que recordéis que es Dios el que canta.
Dancing for a sun that warms a morning sky. Who will know the beauty of my earth, sense the joy and wonder of its birth? Who will see the glory of the world that I have made? And who will walk beside me in the garden in the coolness of the day? Creation's glorious song that comes from my heart expresses strains of love, but only in part. I long to hear the words that are true, someone to say my heart belongs to you. And who will feel the summer wind that moves across the water as it flows? Who will enjoy the orchestrated mystery that soars within my soul? Who will hear the glory of the music that I hear? I will create man to be in my own image, form him from the dust of earth and breathe into him my own breath of life. Speak to me, how lovely are your words, how beautiful are. This world was paradise, and all that you see could never match the joy when you're here with me. The message of my song will always be true. Mi corazón, my heart belongs to you. You will enjoy the orchestrated mystery that soars within my soul. And we can feel the summer wind that moves across the water as it flows. This wondrous paradise and all that you sing expresses strains of love, but only in part. The message of my song will always be true. Me cornerstone, my heart belongs to you. The message of my song will always be true. Me call a song, my heart belongs to you. My life, my love, my heart belongs to before we do the next song, can I say one thing? Just so. I hope you could feel the power.
Espero que sintierais el poder
of God.
De Dios.
Saying to Adam.
Que le dice a Adán.
Mi corazón.
Mi corazón.
My heart belongs to you.
Mi corazón te pertenece.
And he says that to all of us.
Y eso se lo dice a cada uno de nosotros.
One of my favorite stories was about a lady who was on a train.
Una de mis historias favoritas es de la de una mujer que iba en un tren.
And she saw a minister. She saw a pastor.
Y ella vio un ministro, un pastor.
And she said, "Pastor, what language did Jesus speak while he was on earth?"
Y le preguntó, "Pastor, ¿qué idioma habló Jesús cuando estaba en la tierra?"
"Did he speak Spanish?"
¿Hablaba español?
The pastor said, no, he was Hebrew.
No, dijo el pastor, no, él era hebreo.
He spoke Aramaic and he spoke Hebrew.
Así que hablaba arameo y hebreo.
She said to the pastor,
ella le dijo al pastor,
"Well, if he didn't speak it then,
entonces si no lo habló entonces,
he sure speaks it now."
Seguro que sí lo habla ahora.
Because he speaks to me in Spanish.
Porque él me habla cada día en español.
Mi corazón.
Mi corazón.
Thank you. Listen to the message in the song. My God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the worlds thy hand has made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder. thy power throughout the universe display. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how Son, not sparing, gave him to die. I scarce can take it in that on the cross my burden gladly bearing. He bled and died to take away my sin. When Christ shall come with shout of acclamation to take me home, what joy shall fill my heart, and I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. How great, how great, how great, how great thou art. As I mentioned to you earlier, it has been my honor to sing on every continent of the world except Antarctica.
Except which one?
Antarctica.
Para mí, ya os lo he dicho antes, ha sido un privilegio el poder cantar en cada continente de este planeta excepto la Antártica.
Only penguins in Antarctica.
Solo los pingüinos cantan allá.
That means I've sung in Brazil, in South America. I've sung in Australia, I've sung in China, I've sung in Singapore.
¿Habéis entendido? Ha cantado en Brasil, en Australia, ha cantado en China, en Singapur.
One of the most important concerts I've ever done.
Uno de los mayores o más importantes conciertos que yo he hecho
was a concert I did in Romania.
Un concierto que hice en Rumanía.
If you go on YouTube,
Si vais a YouTube,
you go on YouTube and you put Wintley Phipps concert in Romania.
Y buscáis Wintley Phipps concierto en Rumanía.
One of the most important concerts I've ever done.
Uno de los más importantes que yo he hecho.
When I arrived in Bucharest.
Cuando llegué a Bucarest,
I was asked to sing on national television.
Se me pidió que cantara en televisión nacional.
Because the country was grieving.
Porque el país estaba pasando por un momento difícil.
You see, there had been a fire.
Había habido un incendio.
In a nightclub.
En un club nocturno.
And more than 60 people were killed that night.
Y aquella noche habían muerto más de 60 personas.
And I happened to be in Bucharest.
Y ocurrió que yo estaba en Bucarest.
And so they asked me to sing songs to the nation.
Así que me pidieron que cantara para la nación, para el país.
Songs to speak to the hearts of people who were hurting and grieving.
Canciones que pudieran hablarle al corazón de las personas que estaban sufriendo y llorando.
One of those songs is this hymn I am going to sing.
Una de esas canciones que canté es la que voy a cantar ahora, un himno.
I feel impressed to say to the young people who are here today.
Siento el impulso de decirle a los jóvenes que están aquí hoy.
A nightclub is not where you want to spend your last night on earth.
Una discoteca no es el lugar en el que tú quieres pasar tu última noche en la tierra.
The enemy wants to make that seem so exciting.
El enemigo quiere convertir sitio en algo tan excitante.
But when you live for the Lord.
Pero cuando tú vives para el Señor,
He gives you greater joys than the world could ever give you.
Él te da mucho más gozo del que el mundo jamás te podrá dar.
You must believe that.
Debes creerlo.
I feel so honored that I had that moment in Bucharest.
Me sentí honrado al tener ese momento en Bucarest.
Listen to this hymn.
Escuchad este himno.
Soul, it is. Favorite bumper stickers. You have them here.
Una de mis pegatinas favoritas
says, "If you're happy in the Lord."
Dice, si eres feliz en el Señor.
Notify your face.
Glorify your face.
Yes, notify. Send your face a notice.
Si estás feliz en el Señor, mándale una nota a tu cara. Que se note.
So I hope you can tell I love the Lord.
Espero que podáis ver en mi cara que amo al Señor.
And I love singing his praises.
Y me encanta cantarle alabanza.
I have a dream.
Tengo un sueño.
That one day I will be in heaven.
Que algún día estaré en el cielo.
I will be working on my mansion in heaven.
Estaré trabajando on my what?
My mansion, my home.
En mi mansión, en mi casa, estaré trabajando.
With my holy hammer.
Con mi martillo santo.
And I will hear a knock on the door.
Y escucharé a alguien golpeando a la puerta.
When I open the door, Jesus will be standing there.
Cuando abra la puerta, ahí estará Jesús.
That's my dream.
Ese es mi sueño.
He will have a crown of glory on his head.
Él tendrá una corona de gloria en su cabeza.
His robe will be light.
Su ropa será luz.
He'll say to me, "My son, I am about to go to some parts of my universe where they've never seen a child from earth who has been redeemed."
Hijo, me va a decir en su sueño. Jesús le dirá, "Hijo, Estoy a punto de viajar a una parte del universo donde nunca han visto a un redimido.
And I want you to come go with me.
Y quiero que vengas conmigo.
And one more thing.
Y una cosa más.
I want you to sing before I speak.
Y quiero que cantes antes de que yo hable.
That's my dream.
Ese es mi sueño.
Do you realize that I am making history today?
¿Os dais cuenta de que estoy haciendo historia hoy?
I have sung concerts in many countries.
He cantado conciertos en muchos países.
Slovenia.
En Eslovenia.
Hungary.
En Hungría.
Moscow.
En Moscú.
All over the world.
En todas partes del mundo.
This is my first concert in Madrid.
Es mi primer concierto en Madrid.
I hope it won't be my last.
Espero que no sea el último.
We have to come back when everybody's not on holiday.
Tenemos que volver cuando no todo el mundo esté de vacaciones.
Praise God. I'm going to do three songs for you now.
Voy a cantar tres canciones para vosotros.
One is called, I call it my happy hymn.
A una la llamo mi himno feliz.
We think of hymns as being slow and very slow.
Vemos los himnos como lentos. Muy lentos.
But hymns can be happy.
Pero los himnos pueden ser felices.
So I'm going to sing a happy hymn.
Así que voy a cantar mi himno feliz.
I'm going to sing one touching Negro spiritual.
Voy a cantar un negro espiritual que a mí me toca mucho.
And then I want you to listen carefully because I'm going to sing a song written by a friend who passed away.
Y después quiero que escuchéis con atención porque voy a cantar la canción escrita por un amigo que ya murió.
His name was Andre Crouch.
Su nombre era Andre Crouch.
Listen to these songs.
Escuchemos.
Free from your burden of sin, this power in the blood, power in the blood. Would you, O evil, a victory win? This wonderful power in the blood. There is power, power, Lord, wonder-working power in the blood. In the blood of the Lamb. Oh, yes, there's power, power, Lord, wonder-working power in the precious blood of the Lamb. Would you be free from your passion and pride? This power in the blood, power in the blood. Come for a cleansing to Calvary's tide. There's wonderful power in the blood. Yes, there's power, power, wonder-working power in the blood. In the blood of the Lamb. Oh, yes, there's power, power, Lord, wonder-working power in the precious blood of the Lamb. Would you do service for Jesus, your King? There's power in the blood, power in the blood. Would you live daily, His praises to sing? There's wonderful power in the blood. Yes, there's power, power, wonder working power in the blood, in the blood of the Lamb. Oh, yes, there's power, power, Lord, wonder working power in the precious blood of the Lamb. Yes, there's power, power, wonder working power in the blood, in the blood of the Lamb. Oh, yes, there's power, power, Lord, wonder working power in the precious blood of the Lamb, in the precious blood of the Lamb, in the precious. I need to tell you why this Negro spiritual is so special.
Creo que necesito deciros el por qué este negro espiritual que voy a cantar es tan especial.
One of the great miracles of Christianity.
Uno de los grandes milagros del cristianismo
is that the slave could embrace Christianity. Even though those who were teaching it were the ones who were holding them as slaves.
Uno de los grandes milagros es que los esclavos pudieran abrazar el cristianismo cuando aquellos que enseñaban cristianismo eran aquellos que los estaban esclavizando.
How do you embrace the faith of one who is beating you?
¿Cómo abrazas la fe de alguien que te está golpeando?
One who has a Bible in one hand and a whip in the other hand.
¿Cómo abrazas la fe de alguien que tiene la Biblia en una mano y el látigo en la otra?
It is a miracle.
Es un milagro.
I think.
Yo creo.
One of the reasons is because the slave understood that he couldn't say to Jesus, "You didn't understand what I was going through."
Creo que una de las razones por las que los esclavos abrazaron el cristianismo es porque los esclavos no le podían decir a Jesús, "Tú no entiendes por lo que estamos pasando."
So the slave could identify with a savior who was also beaten.
Los esclavos se identificaron con un salvador que también fue golpeado.
Who was also tortured,
que fue torturado,
who was also crucified,
que también fue crucificado.
And the slave looked at Jesus and said, "I love this Jesus."
Y los esclavos miraron a ese Jesús y dijeron, "Amamos a ese Jesús."
How amazing.
Qué increíble.
And so this song,
esta canción,
the slave announces to the world,
es un esclavo que anuncia al mundo,
"I am one slave who loves Jesus."
Soy un esclavo que ama a Jesús.
So the words are,
las letras son,
"Talk about a child that really loves Jesus."
Habla de un niño que realmente ama a Jesús.
"Here's one."
Aquí hay uno.
"I am one slave."
Yo soy un esclavo.
"Who really loves Jesus."
Que realmente ama a Jesús.
Listen.
Escuchad.
Talk about a child that do love Jesus. Here's one. Talk about a child that do love Jesus. Here's one. Ever since I heard the gospel story, I've been traveling up the path to glory. Talk about a child that do love Jesus. Here's one. Talk about a child that's been converted. Here's one. Talk about a child that's been converted. Here's one. In old Satan's snares I once was falling, till I heard the voice of my Lord calling. Talk about a child that's been converted. Here's one. Here's one. Here's one. Talk about a child who's bound for glory. Here's one. Talk about a child who's bound for glory. Here's one. Ever since I heard the gospel story, I've been traveling up the path to glory. Talk about a child that's do love Jesus. Here's one. Here's one. Ever since I heard the gospel story, I've been traveling up the path to glory. Talk about a child that do love Jesus. Here's one. Here's one. Here's one. How can I say thanks for all the things you have done for me? Things so undeserved, yet you gave to prove your love for me. The voices of a million angels could not express my gratitude. All that I am and ever hope to be, I owe it all to thee. To God be the glory, to God be the glory, to God be the glory for the things he hath done. With his blood he has saved me, with his power for the things he hath done. Just let me live my life and let it be pleasing, Lord, to thee. And should I gain any praise, let it go to to ask all those who are volunteers for ADRA who are present to stand if you are here.
Me gustaría pediros a todos los voluntarios que estáis presentes de ADRA que os pongáis en pie.
Any volunteers?
¿Algún voluntario de ADRA en la sala?
All right.
¿Alguno que no sea tímido?
Give them a big amen.
Podemos darles un amén a estos
amen.
Voluntarios.
Beautiful. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Please be seated.
Podéis sentar.
I want to sing a song and dedicate it to you. And it's a song that I have been honored to sing everywhere in the world.
Voy a cantar una canción especial para vosotros, una canción que he sido honrado con la posibilidad de cantarla en todo el mundo.
It was my honor to be the last person to sing this song.
Fui honrado con el privilegio de ser la persona que cantó esta canción por última vez.
For a lady by the name of Mother Teresa.
Para una señora con el nombre de Madre Teresa.
And it's a beautiful hymn. The melody is an African slave melody.
La melodía de esta canción muy conocida es la melodía de un esclavo africano, de un canto africano.
But the words were written by John Newton.
Pero las canciones fueron escritas por John Newton,
who before he became a Christian was the captain of a slave ship.
Que antes de convertirse en cristiano era el capitán de un barco de esclavos.
Please listen to this song, and this has been a very important moment for me to be here in Spain, my first concert in Spain.
Por favor, escuchad esta canción y os quiero decir que ha sido un momento muy especial para mí el poder hacer este primer concierto aquí en España.
Thousand years, right? light shining as the sun. Even though less days to sing God's praise than when we first begun. Hallelujah, hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Do you always welcome people to Spain so warmly?
¿Siempre dais la bienvenida a la gente tan calurosamente en España?
I have enjoyed myself. I hope you could see that.
He disfrutado y espero que lo hayáis podido ver, que he disfrutado.
And my wife and I will be leaving very early in the morning on Monday. It's 46 years that we have been married together, and it was an honor to spend some of our anniversary here in Spain.
Sabéis, mañana salimos muy temprano ya. El lunes estamos de aniversario, nuestro 46 aniversario. Y ha sido un placer compartir algo tan especial con vosotros.
I want to leave you with a prayer.
Quiero dejaros con una oración.
A universal prayer in song.
Es una oración cantada universal.
It's a prayer we need in this world more ever today, more than ever.
Es una oración que el mundo hoy necesita más que nunca.
Listen to the prayer.
Escuchad esta oración.
As we close. Let there be peace on earth, and let it begin with me. Let there be peace on earth, the peace that was meant to be with God. Brothers, all are we. Let me walk with my brother in perfect harmony. Let peace begin with me. Let this be the moment now. With every step I take, let this be my solemn vow, to take each moment and live each moment in peace eternal.
Let it begin. Y sabemos que es un poco difícil para ella subir, pero bajamos nosotros. Diane, linda Diane, por favor, si nos puedes acompañar en este gesto, en estas flores, hemos puesto todo nuestro cariño para vosotros. Fijaos, 46 años de matrimonio. Nos gusta saber lo que hay dentro, ¿no? Es que los españoles, los rumanos, somos tan curiosos a veces.
How do you say book in Spain?
Libro.
Me comentaba Olga que es algo muy importante. Le han gustado Madrid y entonces es un libro, unos recorridos, ¿verdad? Fotos de Madrid. El segundo recuerdo, queremos que os llevéis a vuestro país. Sabemos que no podéis llevar a Rafa Nadal. A Rafa Nadal no. Pero os podéis llevar, e invito a toda la asistencia a que se ponga de pie, nuestros aplausos. Un aplauso muy grande. Y con este aplauso queremos que nos llevéis a todos nosotros en vuestros corazones. Y muchas gracias.